excuse me. Now and again, you have to. How's everybody feel this evening? That was good, wasn't it? That's livelier than last night. We're in Ottawa. Sort of a government town. Really? Then we've got to get all round. Ottawa, Canada. You know, that country to the north of you, between you and the Eskimos. Actually, I should say Inuits. Being perfectly correct. You can't smoke anywhere in Ottawa. Except in a tobacconist's. And I went in and bought like $50 worth of tobacco, and so I lit up in there. And he couldn't really say, you can't smoke in here. I said, well, I bought, you know, six packets. Give you $100. Well, I've had my rest. That's it. I'm going to instruct sometimes the, you know, Josh Phillips over there, for instance, who's a very pleasurable person, if that's the right word. I'm going to teach him to speak English so that he can sometimes take the pressure off me over here, because I get puffed out sometimes. Not been the same since I fell off that log pile in Finland. Anyway, a Procol Blues, which we've played before, but we'll play it again. We haven't played it for at least hours.
Thank you.